SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to reset network settings on iPhone. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. Before we go through the process of resetting our network settings, it's important to note that this is going to erase your saved Wi-Fi networks and passwords, as well as cellular settings, VPN, and APN settings. So with that in mind, if you want to reset the network settings on your iPhone, you can do so by opening the Settings app, scrolling down and choosing the General option. You can then scroll to the bottom of this menu and select Transfer or Reset iPhone. Here you're going to choose the Reset option, then Reset Network Settings. Now you just need to enter your passcode, and then you can tap Reset Network Settings to confirm that this will delete all of your network settings and return them to the factory defaults.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.